Fugitive from Oregon is in custody tonight after being arrested in Reno. The U.S. Marshals Service arrested 47-year-old Byron Van Natta on the 400 block of West 4th Street around 2 o'clock Wednesday. Police say he was wanted by the Lane County Sheriff's Office for sexual abuse-related charges and first-degree theft. Van Natta is waiting to be taken back to Oregon. And a